But it was Binnington who led them to a parade, so they're hoping he can be their main man as the playoffs come around as we get this game underway.
And this first period is brought to you by Toyota.
Dominic Kubalik without a goal in his last 10 tries for one here, but the shot never got to the net. And Thomas for St. Louis, his pass picked off. Came in front, Kubalik a whack and a save by Binnington. Rebound back to McCabe, here it comes. Binnington the save, rebound, a second save. That went on Slavin.
Recognition at the end of a long shift.
Oh, Tostin flipped it, a chance, Bozak. Good save by Fleury, who came out to challenge Tyler Bozak. So we are still scoreless. Doc wants Hagel, there's the pass into the zone. Doc for the net, the return right in. Good save by Binnington, rebound. Doc tried to score from behind the goal line. Heck of a play by Hagel. Now he tried a shot and was blocked.
I've known a couple of guys that forgot to turn it over when they went back on the ice.
Here's Parayko. Good save by Fleury. Parayko tattooed that one, and Fleury beat him with the left hand. See if the Hawks can keep it scoreless here. Rink wide, Tarasenko right in. What a pass. Oh, Fleury! A great passing play by the Blues. Denied by the Flower. Lori Krug dropped it back. Here's Tarasenko. Dropped it to the middle. Got it back. Tarasenko snapped it off. Hit the goalpost. He beat Fleury to the glove, but drew iron. Now Perron. Down for Braden. Just threw it in front. Fleury to his right. A big save. Not denying Saad. Now here's a drive. Oh, Fleury again. He beat Kyrou, their all-star. The Flower. Blooming. Dropped it for Kyrou. Fights away from Kane, threw it in front, Tim rebound, the shot in front, the deflected wide, a chance there for Barbashev, and he's unable to finish it. Another one here for Kyrou, threw it in front, oh, they go back door. Shen to Kyrou, a great passing play by the Blues, and that's what it took to beat Marc-Andre Fleury.
Hawks have it, they turn it over, that puck's got to get out of the zone. Murph's trying to put it into the middle. There's nothing there. That puck's got to get out of the zone. Everybody's going one direction. And then the passing play. And the Flower with no chance.
For Barbashev. Left it on the boards. Kyrou. Looks for Shen just on a change. Rebound! After an initial Fleury save and taken by Regula. Got it ahead. Centering pass from Doc didn't work out with Kane and now back comes Buchnevich. He's got a two-on-one again for the Blues. Here's a centering pass. Oh, what a save, Fleury! Borgstrom able to win a D-zone draw. And the Blues win the battle in behind. Buchnevich, he scores! The Hawks had possession and turned it over. It's in the back of the net and 2-0 St. Louis.
Clean win. Jones and Murphy have a difficult time. Murph loses his balance, and then Buchnevich just buries the top shelf. Clean faceoff win. Borgstrom did what he needed to do, and then he's down early there. Cat trying to go up top. Good idea.
Kane, a good keep. Now Phillips with a long one. Kicked aside by Binnington. Rebound. Binnington, a good save there on a Strom wraparound. And the Hawks with some pressure on this sequence.
Created a couple of those opportunities.
Brandon Saad looking to add to his 17 goals. Dropped it. Mikola shot it. Good save by Fleury. I mean, really, you know, looking down, and it's not like they got one or two stars. It's the depth of talent. Fleury able to get a piece of that. Thomas gains the zone. Robert Thomas tried to put it in front. Picked off by Phillips neatly. And back comes Kane. To bring it heading for the net. Kane looking for the late man. It's Strom, put it in front. Jones, big save by Binnington. And now the Blues, Costin. Find a little time, threw it across. Here's a centering pass, right in Bozak. Big save by Fleury. Great passing by the Blues from side to side, and Fleury able to deny. Going to get a new stick. They took enough time off the clock. He's back in the play. Perron, back out to Falk. Now a touch pass, Perron. Again, Falk dropped it back, a center pass, Perron, he shoots. Oh boy, the Blues booted from side to side brilliantly. That's their second or third goal that way, and about the fifth time they've done it today. It is pretty to watch and impossible to defend.
Those passes cannot go through the middle of the ice. In consecutive plays. And six bodies. Yes, you're tired. You got to get a little bit more compact. You got to give your goaltender a chance. But when you're scrambling, tired, running around. To secure yours.
The draw. Oh, they score! The Hawks again. The Hawks have the puck. It came free, and David Perron from the goal line able to trickle it through Fleury and in. Well, there's another occasion today, and it's happened way too often.
On the Buchnevich goal, Hawks have it, and then Perron from a nasty angle just somehow, some way, it finds its way to the back, not even to the back of net, just barely across the line. We talked about Perron shooting from a bad angle back in that first period, Pat, where Fleury was anticipating it and no score at that particular time. Blues found their game. They found some traction on the power play. And here we are at 4-0.
They're going to get another point blank chance, and Fleury able to hang in there and make the stop. All right, now the Blues fought quite a long one that never got to the net. Held in. Perron trying to stop it. Oh, and a save made by Fleury. Get back from Nashville after doing a game last night and being able to get back to the United Center. Here comes Seth Jones right to the net. Good save by Binnington. It went through him, but not over the line. They hack and whack it. 2-on-1 shorthanded for St. Louis. Saad carries. Shoots. Fleury, a nice stand-up save. Now he's going to try to lead the counterattack, but the Hawks could not get it underway.
If you come in on the right side, you get it set up, move it to the far other side, and then you got to go back to the other side. I mean, it's very methodical, and it seems, you know sometimes, I don't want to say boring.
Now, Krug. Get it back, going to look for Perron. There's the one-timer again. Fleury stopped the rebound. Shot just wide. And Bozak, there's Perron again, and a spinning shot block by Murphy. They want Perron, he touched it across. Bozak wants Perron, here's the shot, Fleury! What a stop, they're doing everything they can to get Perron the hat trick, and the Flower will not allow. So the Hawks clear at this, will finish this game, and St. Louis has taken 13 of the last 14 points, 6-0-1 for St. Louis, and two straight solid outings for Jordan Binnington.